or do you want to get under this overpass and let it rain and stop?